The largest, up to 30 centimetres long, hide on favourite tree trunks that match their particular skin coloration. But as night falls, they're transformed. The hunted become hunters. Now, it's not about camouflage, but stealth and surprise. Their huge eyes help them track prey in the darkness. Large mouths packed with sharp teeth help them tackle difficult prey, but not necessarily to deal with smaller pests. Their sight is 350 times more sensitive than the human eye. These geckos can see colour even in the dimmest moonlight. They have no eyelids, so licking is the only way to keep their eyes clean. This caterpillar apparently doesn't taste good. But a bad taste doesn't stop the gecko getting in a little retaliation.